It's no secret that many gamers simply play Call of Duty for the multiplayer or for the zombies, but the single player campaigns are some of the best ever, and there are tons of players who love them just as much as the other modes. What's up, guys? Jimmy here. Welcome to a custom quiz. It has been a long time since we have done a Call of Duty custom quiz. You may be new to it, but I'm going to explain to you what's going on. We're going to see just how much you know about the Call of Duty story, specifically your campaign knowledge. And keep in mind, this quiz is going to cover tons of different campaigns, not just one. So you better be up to date on all of the Call of Duty games. And at the end, we'll see how you actually did. So keep scoring the comment section on a piece of paper. Whatever you guys want to do, I want to know on Twitter how you ended up doing. We are running a $200 Amazon gift card giveaway the entire month. All you have to do to enter is like this video, be subscribed, turn on your notifications, and leave a comment why you want to win it with your Twitter handle attached. I will announce the winner at the end of the month on Twitter. Be sure to take advantage of the giveaway, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, and if you want more Call of Duty custom quizzes, it's been a while since I've done one. You guys let me know in the comment section and let me know which ones you would like to see, and we'll make it happen. But now, it's time to test your COD campaign knowledge. Question number 10. In Call of Duty Ghost, Logan goes on most of the missions alongside Hesh. What is Hesh's relationship to Logan? Is it A, he's his cousin? Is it B, his best friend? C, his brother? Or D, his stepbrother? Moving on to question 9. What classic comedy is actually referenced in the epilogue of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare? Is it A, Blazing Saddles? B, Airplane? C, Caddyshack? Or D, Wayne's World? Question number 8. How many character deaths are up to you in Black Ops 2? As in, how many character deaths do you actually control? If you hit a button, make a certain choice, somebody is going to die. Is it A, 7, B, 8, C, 9, or D, 10 character deaths? Question number 7. Many classic multiplayer maps are based on parts of the campaigns. In the first Black Ops game, what mission is Nuketown actually based on? Is it A, Revelations? B, Payback? C, WMD? Or D, none of the above? Question number 6. In what game did Soap first speak? Is it A, Call of Duty 4? B, Modern Warfare 2? Or C, Modern Warfare 3? Cracking into the top 5. At the beginning of Advanced Warfare, your friend sacrifices himself for his country. But what is your friend's name? You should know your friend if he makes such a big sacrifice. Is it A, Will? B, Michael? C, Jason? Or D, Jack? Moving right along to question number 4. Let me know how you guys are doing so far. In what game did Frank Woods actually first appear? Is it A, Call of Duty 4? B, World at War? C, Modern Warfare 2? Or D, Black Ops? Question number 3. what was the first Call of Duty campaign to actually allow custom loadouts? Is it A, Modern Warfare 2? B, Black Ops 2? C, Black Ops Declassified? Or D, Modern Warfare 3? Question number two. What year did the future missions take place in Black Ops 2? Is it A, 2020? B, 2023? C, 2025? Or D, 2026? And the final question on your quiz today. Okay, what was the first Call of Duty campaign to have an AI as the main villain as opposed to a human? Is it A, Advanced Warfare? B, Ghosts? C, Black Ops 3? Or D, Infinite Warfare? There you have it, my friends. Those are 10 questions to test your COD campaign knowledge. Not the hardest in the world, I understand that. If you want harder ones, we can do that. As you can see on the screen right here, these are all the correct answers. So match them up next to yours and let me know how you actually did. Circle of trust here. Be honest in the comment section. Give me your honest score and also tweet at me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. There is a link below with the playlist, all the other video game tests that I've put up in the past. If you guys want more of it, we can definitely make it happen. I hope you guys have a great day. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.